Work never stops. Greatness never sleeps. Adam Loenser, the champ, the double champ, is back.
I'm manifesting no cavities.
Thank you. Alright, we gotta get going.
Good morning, everybody. We are back with episode 2 of the winter training series, although I'm not doing any training right now. So right now we're headed to the dentist because, you know, we're back from college and that's one of the things that we have to do. Unfortunately, it kind of interferes with the workout.
Oh my God, I forgot my retainer. I just realized.
Going back for the retainers.
One eternity later.
Ooh. No, we're good.
Is that really what you're wearing for the run?
What do you mean?
Khakis.
Oh. I'm like, I'll wear these shoes too.
Workout time, baby. Let's get it.
Sheesh.
Get your wash back there. Okay. Welcome back, YouTube. We're so back, baby.
We're so back. All right, we're back at the Matthai household for episode 2 of the winter training. We got a special guest, if you couldn't tell, Adam Loenser.
Yep.
Love him or hate him.
Love him or hate him. But we love him.
But we love him. But yeah, we won't be able to film the workout because somebody forgot. Not forgot, they just...
They bailed on us.
They bailed, but that's all right. Yeah. We're doing another fartlek effort today, and it's 8x4 minutes on, 1 minute off, and then we have 60 seconds at 3K, which we do 5 times. We're going to be going on the Hank Aaron Trail, and it should be a really fun one.
The legendary Hank
Aaron. The legendary Hank Aaron Trail.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. My nigga was heading up back in his home. Hell going on with y'all folks. I hope y'all crazy. Fuck all them crackers, I'm packing the pool. I gave them rappers they time at the podium. I ain't spoken, I ain't speaking the moment. It's been a minute, I was feeding the home. Where the hell you been then, little bro? Holding it down, keep my niggas up. You mean like investing, like giving back to the he in the mound with pounds of dough. Oh shit, I see what you mean, boy, you hell. She got the mouth in the throat of a goat. But be on the proud to go fuck on my bro. You scanning this hoes, Olivia Pope. I'm having some motion, I'm having some brunch in Miami with Hova. I'm bragging, I'm boasting. I'm black as fuck and Jiffy dragging my scrotum. I'm mad at fucking how they had her, so Harrison ropes. Half don't have a daddy at home.
Half doing dope.
Habitat of hazard, they having stones. Niggas hassling, running homes like a habit, but amateurs ain't even one. Shit on the day. Look at me dripping, he fresh out the boot.
Boy, where you going? Where you been? Where you going to?
Can't put the crown on the head of a goat.
Exactly, nigga, roll that shit up then.
Half of an ounce in the pouch of my coat. I used to be surfing on couches and sofas. Needed a shower with water and soap.
Damn, look dirty ass nigga, how you get this shit done?
I put this shit on my back for the team.
You better protect yourself, nigga, I know you ain't playing.
My chopper seen Deion Saline.
It's valid.
No, it's not valid.
He's ready to go.
But it looks, it might look cool.
Drama causing a scene. They called him in traffic out on 20 E's. I come from Atlanta, I'm Tony Montana. I told him I tore my tag with my brody. Told me put my dope in the rap while he rapping dope. He put his hope in the trap in the total package. I don't know if he bragging, but niggas know him who be holding it. Heaven in the hood, constantly battling better good. I ain't mad at them, all of us getting jugged. Now I don't give a fuck. Now you know your ass get well. I gotta wrap this up. Gotta go get the cash, never had too much. Got a bag in a flash, then I passed you up. The raps is a rap, I can smack you up like a pimp cup and a cat with a limp, whipping the lack on rims. I thought it was
I
him.
J.I.D.
catch a nigga working out in the gym.
Oh,
10 and a half, put it right on your neck. $10,000, put right on your ex. If you let us home, it's hype, I'm high as a jet. I'm a green light.
excited, we sponsored the step team. Wrapped the pillow through the chest like a wet dream. Blew this bitch out, all I saw was a nipple. Shit felt like a movie with terrible sex scenes. Who's selling guns? Let me check local listings. I'm in Detroit, damn, they're more than the Pistons. Lost nigga player, my name came on missing. So much demon work, damn, they're questioning religion. No way that God will let all of these niggas hate how I am living. I did too much for the next out of love. Been at the bottom and live way above. Trust me, it's easier under than up. Sunny side up, cool was yellow like mustard. Working so hard, trying not to get flustered. Before summer strike, could have bought every bust. I reserved out my feelings.
I have a smoothie down here for you, okay?
Alright.
Yep.
Sorry, I'm shirtless. Actually, I think you'd like
it. Sensor. Sensor.
Sensor.
Alright. We'll see you on Sunday.
Dude, you smell good.
Alright, yep. Destiny arrives all the same. It's time to go get Rizzy.
Okay. So, what are you eating? Minestrone soup. This is a Michelle Matthai classic meal. So we got the workout in. It's definitely harder feeling than the workout we did. If you watched our last video, that was 9 by 3 minutes on, and I think that was just a little bit easier because it's flatter. When I started, I just could not turn over the legs at all, but I felt better as the workout went on, and I'm happy with how it went. Like, not every workout has to be spectacular. If you just have a good workout consistently, that's enough.
This motherfucker, don't miss.
I can end today feeling happy that I ran 15 miles and I know I got better. Might have been a small percent, might have been a big percent, but just improvement nonetheless.
Yeah, and I've learned the past year to not let my ego take control in workouts. If I go into a workout thinking I have to hit a certain pace and I'm struggling to hit that pace, I've learned to just set my ego aside and run the pace that I think is going to be appropriate for me.
As long as the effort is there, that's sometimes all you can ask for.
I don't have anything else to add.
All right.
We're going to Hunger Games. We do not. That's all I have to say.
Feels like the life I need's a little distance, yeah.
Hakeem Olajuwon in the flesh, Dream Shake.
Bro thought he could make it on the beat drop.